It was time for Toronto to drown in the sweet sorrow of the Clash at Dreamhead!
Come on.